him again saying, seeing that the Lord held me worthy that thou shouldest always dwell with me, suffer me still to say a few words, since I understand nothing and my heart has been made dense by my former deeds. Make me to understand, for I am very foolish, and I apprehend absolutely nothing. I say, if ye preside over repentance, and I give understanding to all who repent. Nay, thinkest thou not that this very act of repentance is understanding? To repent is great understanding. For the man that hath sinned understandeth that he hath done evil before the Lord, and the deeds which he hath done entereth into his heart, and he repenteth and doeth no more evil, but doeth good lavishly, and humbleth his own soul, and putteth to torture because it sinned. Thou seest then that repentance is great understanding. It is on this account, say I, that I acquire everything accurately of thee first, because I am a sinner. Secondly, because I know not what deeds I must do, that I may live. For my sins are many and various. Thou shalt live if thou keep my commandments and walk in them, and whosoever shall hear these commandments and keep them,